took a year and a half for them to take me seriously when I said I had belly pain. And it was a really difficult year and a half just trying to get someone to listen to me. And when they finally were listening to me and investigating, they still couldn't find anything. It took a really long time to convince people that I wasn't just like a depressed fat girl. That's what they saw me as when I came in, because I was often crying and upset, because it's scary to go to the hospital and be in pain, and frustrating as well to feel like nobody's listening. So yeah, I had one doctor tell me that my pain must be emotional and refer me to a therapist, and I almost lost it. Yeah. But once we got the diagnosis, it was a matter of days before I was in Toronto seeing the doctor who specializes in it. And then from there, 6 weeks till I had the treatment.